In Middle Tennessee, stretching up through Middle Kentucky, sits, in my opinion, one of CSX's most unique and picturesque routes, the CSX Mainline Subdivision. In its past, the Mainline Sub served as the Louisville and Nashville's main line connecting Louisville, Kentucky to Nashville, Tennessee. And today, the route passes through numerous cities and towns along the way, snaking its way over rivers and creeks, climbing, descending numerous hills, and carving into the land through tunnels along the way. In this video, we're taking a look at some heavy freight trains as they pound and grind their way through the CSX Mainline Subdivision. In this first video, we are set up on Friday, August 2nd, 2024, in Gallatin, Tennessee, as CSX M573 makes their evening run into Nashville, with CSX 3392 at the lead, with a very friendly crew, offering us a horn show in between their horn blasts for Gallatin's crossings.
Thank you.
As CSX M573 blasts its way on down the main line, the first catch of the weekend served as a good one in a very scenic and open area to film this one as well. Plenty of open room with nothing much limiting the visibility to see this train stretch through, and audio-wise, this was one of the most appealing sounding trains that I've filmed all year, as the train continues to squeal into Gallatin as they just finished a downward descent from Portland, Tennessee. And the next morning, Saturday, August 3rd, 2024, I went to a new-to-me filming location very early in the morning, but as I learned, perhaps I was far too early today. The Stop 30 Road Bridge in Hendersonville at one time was an actively used roadway bridge connecting Hendersonville's Indian Lake area to Main Street. However, time has since passed it by, and now closed today to cars, it is still used as a walkway bridge. But due to its size, it was perfect for me to set up a chair and listen to my scanner as we await a train. Distant defect detector alerts proved to be few and far between as no early northbound traffic came my way, and I would hear the occasional communications from CSX Radnor Yard in Nashville, but finally, after holding out about 4 hours at 10:45 a.m., southbound train CSX M575 had made its way into Hendersonville, Tennessee, as we got what might be one of my new favorite shots of a train as we get an overhead look from the Stop 30 Road Bridge of this train and its full entirety of three powerful locomotives at the front. The next day, Sunday, August 4th, 2024, we arrived on Lower Station Camp Creek Road in Gallatin, Tennessee, just outside of the Rogers Group Rock Quarry, where the road into the quarry is closed off by a gate, serving as a perfect location to back up and get a nice angle of this bridge as northbound train CSX M576 is headed north to Louisville, Kentucky, and boy oh boy, am I a sucker for EMD power leading the way, as when I heard this EMD SD70 Mac number 4535 be leading the way, I was ready to get out and chase this one. Now, if that first time was too fast for you, don't worry. We're going to really slow it down here as M576 and this EMD power takes it nice and slow as they travel uphill on their way into Portland, Tennessee, as we've traveled up Highway 109 to catch this train one more time. And as this third and final manifest train of the weekend makes its way out of view of our camera, we end our adventure here along Highway 109. The mainline sub, as we've established on this channel many times, does not get that much traffic compared to her sister network, the Henderson Sub, which branches off left at the Amqui Junction. However, due to its rich history at the LNN, many CSX rail fans still love and appreciate this route being used when it is. It's a route that I personally admire, and I feel many others would if you're ever railfanning near Nashville. Until next time, this is Danny B. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Bye, guys.
4 years and 1,400 miles.